Welcome back to our channel School Max. Hello kids, in this video I am going to show you how to draw cuboid from rectangle. Be ready, let us start. This shape is a rectangle. It is a 2D shape. To draw cuboid we need two rectangles and four slanting lines. Observe the movements carefully. And cuboid is obtained after joining two rectangles using four lines. Cuboid is a 3D shape. Thank you for watching this.